Hello all, welcome to the session on boiler mountings and accessories of module 2 of Elements of Mechanical Engineering, presented by myself Ranjit PK, Assistant Professor, Department of Mechanical Engineering, Global Academy of Technology. The boiler mountings are basically devices which are fitted to ensure safe operation and efficient working, and also to control the generation of steam and maintenance of the boiler system. There are various boiler mountings listed here. Few of them include a safety valve, a water level indicator, a pressure gauge, a blow off valve, a steam stop valve, and a feed check valve. These are, as the name suggests, it is easier to find out what do these mountings do. We'll see them one by one. The safety valve is basically a valve used to maintain a safe constant pressure within the boiler system. If at all the pressure of the steam exceeds the limit, the safety valve opens automatically, as you see here, and the excess steam is discharged to the atmosphere. This is very similar to the system of a whistle of a pressure cooker usually found in the kitchen.
The working of the spring-loaded safety valve is in fact quite simple. The spring-loaded safety valve is loaded by means of a spring instead of weights. Hence, it is called a spring-loaded safety valve. It consists of a Y-shaped cast iron body having two lines called the branch pipes, which have valve seats at their top. The two separate valves are placed over the valve seats. A lever is placed over the valves by means of two conical pivots. The lever is attached to a helical spring at its middle, which is hinged at the lower end to the valve body by means of a shackle. The spring pulls the lever downwards, and the spring force is distributed equally over the valves. Thus, the valves are held tight to their seats by the spring force. The spring-loaded safety valve is actuated when the steam pressure exceeds the safe working pressure. The valves rise up against the action of the spring due to the excess pressure of the steam inside the boiler and allow the steam to escape from inside the boiler till the pressure in the boiler drops to the safe working pressure. The spring-loaded safety valve is much lighter and compact when compared to other safety valves, so it is preferred for locomotive and marine applications.
The water level indicator is used to indicate the level of water inside the boiler drum. This enables the operator to control the flow of water into the drum as and when desired. The pressure gauge, as the name suggests, indicates the pressure of the steam that is developed inside the boiler. It is usually mounted in the top of the boiler shell at the front end of the boiler. The units of measurement of pressure being either PSI or bar as needed. The blow-off valve is basically a valve used to empty the boiler whenever there is cleaning, repair or inspection needed to be carried out. It is also used to discharge the mud and the sediments which are carried with the feed water. When the feed water is actually given to the boiler, it is already cleared and filtered out all the unwanted elements. Nevertheless, when the water enters the boiler, there is still some amount of sediments left. To remove these sediments, the blow-off valve is used. The blow-off valve looks something like these, and the working is shown in the figure. A steam stop valve is basically used to regulate the flow of the steam from the boiler to the steam pipes. It looks something like this, a shut-off valve typically used for water flows at all the household applications. The working something is similar to this. The pin, when it is released upwards, the flow is made continuous and the steam flows into the pipes from the boiler. Heat check valve is basically used to allow the supply of water to the boiler and prevent any backflow of the water. Whenever there is any change in the pressure difference, sometimes there is a tendency of the water to flow backwards. This is prevented by the feed check valve, which ensures that the water is not moving back. Next is the set of boiler accessories. The boiler accessories are the auxiliary parts used in the steam boilers for the proper functioning and to improve the efficiency. I recall here the boiler mountings. The boiler mountings are typically used for the safe operation, efficient working and control of the steam generation, whereas boiler accessories are typically used to improve the efficiency of the power plant. The various boiler accessories are here: superheater, economizer, air preheater, steam separator, steam trap and a feed pump. A superheater is an element used to increase the temperature of the steam above its saturation temperature. It is basically a set of tubes where the hot gases pass over these tubes. The hot gases give out the heat to this set of tubes, thereby increasing the temperature of the steam, and this steam is utilized further. The economizer is basically an element which extracts the waste heat of the chimney gases. This waste heat could be used to either preheat the water or is used in the superheater here. It also looks very much similar to the preheater, that is a set of tubes, but the economizer takes the heat from the flue gas. The air preheater basically extracts the waste heat of the flue gases. In addition to the economizer, the air preheater also extracts the heat. The extracted heat is used to preheat the supplied air. The air preheaters are represented here in the figure. A steam separator is basically a device used to separate steam from the water particles and the steam. These water particles are usually suspended in the steam and this needs to be separated before it is used further. What happens when the water is converted to steam in the boiler is, when this steam is further passed through the set of tubes, there could be a tendency for the temperature to reduce and thus some water particles being suspended in the steam. In order to separate this steam separator is useful. A steam trap is very similar to a steam separator in its function. It is a type of an automatic valve used to drain off the water, used to drain off the condensed water accumulated in the steam pipe. The steam separator does not allow the escape of high pressure steam. The steam and condensate is separated, and it is ensured that only the steam is made to pass further. A feed pump is a typical feed pump which is used to pump water at high pressures. A centrifugal pump is the most commonly preferred due to its higher discharge.